how to participate in the teach-to-teach digital recitals. The first step during recital season is to pick a song to start getting ready for performance. It's a good idea to choose a song that shows off something you've been working on and one that can be ready to perform by the video due date. Ask your teacher to help choose which piece you'd like to perform. They can give you advice about which song would be a good choice. Be creative. You could even ask your teacher or another student to play or sing along with you. Work on the piece with the video performance in mind over the upcoming lessons. You could even record some practice videos. Film your video. If you're using a phone for your camera, it's best to film with the phone in landscape mode rather than portrait. You can film the video during one of your lessons before the deadline so your teacher can help film it, or you can film it another time on your own. Send in your video before the video due deadline. You can do that through filling out the form and uploading the video file at teachtoteach.com/recitals. On the release date, you'll receive an email with access to the recital. Make sure to check out your video and all the videos from other students. You can share your video with friends and family by sending them the recital links you received in your email. You can also access the recital at teachtoteach.com/recitals. Looking forward to seeing your musical progress.